Over there by the dining room, okay? She will. Impressive.
Apparently she likes to show off for the visitors.
Siswi is the daughter, the wild-born daughter of a wild-born ex-captive female. The female, Siswi's mother, mated with a wild adult male who was native to the area. Siswi was born in Camp Leakey, but her mother was my best friend. And Siswi spends much time in the forest, but as she's getting older, she seems to prefer the comforts of Camp Leakey. And we are very grateful that she serves as Camp Leakey's ambassador.
Are they all related? Do you know the pigs?
Yes, they are.
They are.
Yeah, so what happened is that they're all related through their grandmother.
Yeah.
So she had several daughters.
Yes.
And the daughters had several litters.
Yes.
And most of the male pigs in those litters grew up and left, like males do in many animal species. So these are some of the, there's several litters involved here.
Mm-hmm.
Baby. It's a big cat.
Siapa saja bisa melihat?
Mario.
Okay. All right, so let's you see how he's looking?
Mother was low ranking, she was great. But she was higher ranking than another. And what happens with low ranking females? Must they become more dominant?
Yeah.
Your hat. I want to take the hat.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
I'll take the hat.
Look at the baby.
Are they doing the toe? I hear them shouting.
They got it?
I don't know.
It's up in the trees. And somebody, you know, I think that it can be bumpy on the boat. It can be a little rough. And so it goes like this. There's a softer on your back and your butt. So that's fine. That's still something.
I saw that.
Okay. So then he should take a pillow for sure.
I hope we can live up to your trust.
Are these the females first?
Okay, Biso.
Okay.
Okay, so, Roxy, Selma Roxania.
Oh, they're best friends, right?
Yep. Pelan-pelan. Terus, pelan-pelan. Pelan-pelan. Okay, bisa turun.
until about 2, and walk some more, and then find another restaurant to go to dinner.
Yeah.
Yes.
You know what I think I kind of thought about? An apartment there when I was a little girl.
Oh.
The day
yes, and you heard all the coach houses. Coach houses.
It's across the street, beautiful, and a circular driveway.
And of course,
Hunt and
Interior.
And
you know,
has extremely high curling.
Wild dogs.
Wild dogs.
Wild dogs.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when I told you about Congo?
Mm-hmm.
How he was mistaken for a female that would walk 8 kilometers every day, the Pomo kitchen, and then walk 8 kilometers back to camp. So, not sure.
Oh. Ini bu, yang daftar yang hilang. Cuma Jiko bu yang untuk dimasukkan ke sini.
Jiko.
Kalau Violet tanggal 2 dia datang bawa anak, tanggal 3 sudah berjalan. Nah ini bu yang hilang. Semua orang yang tidak pernah kembali sampai sekarang.
Cek.
Ribut, cuma ribut. Kalau ribut. Dari pertama ke kali.
Sekarang yang.
Tunggu Bu, harus habiskan tangga Bu, jangan langsung turun. Terlalu tinggi. Aku pindahan tadi.
Di kamar mana namanya?
Nah, aku sini. Nyekin tangga Bu. Biasanya sehari sampai 3 atau 4 kali.
Oke, kita bisa kasih, tapi saya harus...
She was facing front with just this perfect reflection. There.
Wow. Not.
Wow.
Oke, tapi dia...
I'm doing the baby now.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry.